Shorty was like 12 going on 20. A real loser type nigga, you know? No hope for the future at all. To him, it just wasn't realistic that he was ever going to make it out the projects. And he was right.